the body. And I am the poet of the soul. The pleasures of heaven are with me, and the pains of hell are with me. The first I graft and increase upon myself, the latter I translate into a new tongue. Of the woman, the same as the man. And I say, it is as great to be a woman as to be a man. And I say, there is nothing greater than the mother of man. I chant the chant of dilation or pride. We have had ducking and deprecating about enough. I show that size is only development. Have you outstripped the rest? Are you the president? It is a trifle. They will more than arrive there, everyone, and still pass on. I am he that walks with the tender and growing night. I call to the earth and sea, half held by the night. Press close, bare-bosomed night. Press close, magnetic, nourishing night. Night of south winds. Night of the large few stars. Still nodding night. Naked summer night. Smile of voluptuous cool breathed earth. Earth of the slumbering and liquid trees. Earth of departed sunset. Earth of the mountains misty topped. Earth of the vitreous pour of the full moon just tinged with blue. Earth of shine and dark, marling the tide of the river. Earth of the limpid gray of clouds, brighter and clearer for my sake. Far swooping elbowed earth, rich apple blossom earth, smile for your lover comes. Prodigal. You have given me love, therefore I to you give love. Oh, unspeakable, passionate love.